knocks the puck down. Here's Alfredsson back across to Healy. Healy cuts in. Fisher, Alfredsson scores!
Like a lot of people in the building wondering why Mike Fisher wasn't going to shoot the puck high in the slot, but what a pass this was. Daniel Alfredsson with his 11th goal of the season. Again, this is a turnover in neutral ice just outside the Washington line. There was the opportunity for Fisher in the high slot to let one go after taking the drop back pass from Heatley, but Alfredsson finds the seam in the wing, and just like he did against the Leafs, he buried this one into an empty net. I think Kolzig certainly thought that Fisher was going to shoot as well. That's why he was so far out of his net. Alfredsson, an easy tap in for his 11th, and Ottawa's back into this one.